Welcome to Phocos Tech Tips, your resource for reliable energy access.
Hi, I'm Billy Amos, Refrigeration Market Manager at Phocos. Today we're going to learn how to change the electronic control unit, or ECU, on this Phocos FR170 chest refrigerator. Well, it was as simple as that. A couple of minutes and you're done, back in operation. Please like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more Phocos Tech Tips.
For more videos and information, go to www.phocos.com. Phocos, making reliable energy access possible. Anywhere, anytime, any grid.